Alright, and here's the Scorbot 4 robot that have just successfully been homed for the first time, and I'm gonna run the first program. Well, that was it. Not much for the program, but I guess that's the first one. Here's the rest of my setup. Sorry about the shakiness of the camera. The computer running the Scorbase 5 and the controller repurposed from an ER2 robot that I have, which is in a real bad shape. But it's running ER4 just fine. Alright, thank you.